We're starting off with breaking news in Lincoln County, where crews are on the scene of a hazmat situation. It's between Industrial Park Road and New Site Drive, just right off of Highway 51. All lanes are blocked in both directions. There's a 5-hour delay if you're headed in that direction, so you want to take another route if possible.